se bunge ye kaunti ya Kisi nigombo wasolero yaitie budget yo mwaka wechiribibere na merongebere na ene chiribibere na merongebere na etano gokwana na bariki amangana munyakerogo uwe kamitie budget umoske Peter Otachi nigo atebirebuna e budget yo ye shilingi chi billion 10.5 chipara obo chenu negative chisemo echo chenyo lere nibo enyinge abarai abubo igo nigo bayareire emerobelio ebekire na serikali ya kaunti ya Kisi eriko kinya ekarengo kibango iyo ego sangirirwa
samari tango rukwa mheshimiwa Peter Otachi iyo no munyakero go we committee ya budget as a county assembly ya Busongo tukuri ara nonta eta kota ya batwa mintunga as the county chons Kenya ngima tutwa bera banta batanga nigo etie budget ya eko chikorani ko chakira financial year 2024 ichikogena mpaka financial year 2025 na samangana yon spitwaitia ntubukata chibese tuwabeka chibese nyingi chianda soko chikoro chipara chaito asa department chipara asa nsema yama gendrero nebuka chibese chingia ne chipa department yende ne department ya kurukunga e department ya obunja gitari wase health nero yanyo ta chibese including chibese chiamentu nga obunja gitari wa mentu it was well captured na hende ntubuka chibese keigo chuko chuko levelize na kustandardize GCD classes at least kira award ngochire kwa nyora ECD classes credits of the governor na ande twabe kita chibes chiko chikugura ebira kita so the budget to bugate bonoiga igere budget yere 14,536,000,000 nebiyo goto uchikoro gabo ase ese moya ebese to kusangiri yebango twabe katobonte kusangiri chimillioni 650 ase miaka yon sipir report bugate bonoiga matoko kwana rero twatachire enu se billion ei ni historia tanya kwa so we are expecting nga na botra wase kuitie target ye. But next forward next in the forward budget na botra wase kuitie kiasi ngicho bona tortu tungo automation ye ga bona muteko beka besimu fuka so bokwara urwa kabiri igo ebese ntwa beka bia na mangana ye basa ntwa maintain kire wodi go sikonya 5 million aso go chiko konya mangana ye basa aso word based deri kira bantu bare ko go ba MCA yonsi ya ndat 27 ina ere bare minimum eria kwenda kire word. So at least ene budget tobugate egochokonya abantu baito tonyore para chingia tonyore sinya gitari chingia tonyore sinya gitari na namangana ICD na manje so department ene na rora yaki na kurwa se yarenge last time department ya manje most ribantu mriko ya bese bijego lakini ese budget ye ne bugate chibes chingia na rora bisima na rora mangana yo korosia at spring amangana yo korosia water scheme na bintu binde bya manje ni tank so department ya manje ne rongda tebenga ne improve it as a development budget yeto last time to about 4 billion wanna get about 5 billion as in same ya development budget so it is gone higher I think it's about unspent balances see unspent balances just the current recurrence ji wakane mishahara na mangana ya operation and maintenance and development to about unspent balances 3.4 billion shillings so in ara ora kwa
changamoto mingi ambazo tulikuwa nazo nafikia kwa sasa hivi tutazirekebisha na tukirekebisha ambaye tukiwa na uongozi wake Governor Simba Arati najua yote yatatekelezwa kwa sababu ile mpangilio yote ambaye iko lazima itatekelezwa. Kwa hivyo leo ni kuhimiza wananchi wawe waangalifu wakati especially wakati kama sasa hizi wa kukusanya ushuru. Kama sasa hizi mmeelekezwa na mwenzangu ya kwamba tumefika nusu bilioni ambayo ina maana ya kwamba kitambo mwaka huu tukimaliza mwaka huu labda tunaweza kanyaga bilioni moja. Mliona kwa sababu kulikuwa na uzembe katika wale maafisa wa kukusanya ushuru ambapo tumerekebisha. Sasa tunamelete ile njia ya kidijitali ya kuweza kusanya ushuru.
Kwa hivyo nina imani ya kwamba yale ambayo tumepanga kama kamati itasaidia watu wetu hasa katika nyanja mbalimbali, elimu, maji, maneno ya afya na vitengo vingine ambao tuliweka katika bajeti. Kwa hivyo nataka kuwasi na kuhakikishia watu wetu ya kamba waheshimiwa ambao wameweka miradi yao tuna hakika itafanywa na kwa haraka sana.